One thing that I would like to say is like I always face difficulties, you know, when the person even still in the palliative care, doctors ask, have you arranged the funeral? Have you contacted funeral home? You know, it's very, very difficult in our community. That person has to pass first. After passing, then it's a shock, of course. People are expecting, but when that thing happens, when the person departs, that moment is difficult. Even though you expect, it's difficult. So it's after that difficult time, then people sit down and then discuss about arranging funeral. But here in the West, it's common, you know. Even a person himself who could arrange, you know, his funeral home. So this is a cultural gap that I saw.